Now, some people may say, well, those are just little particles or little ice pieces. Well, then they should orbit with the ISS as they are falling around the planet, just like the ISS. There's no reason for ice particles or air bubbles or dust or anything to fly rapidly out of the airlock door at rapid paces. I mean, they're not being shot out of the door. What's going on here? They should not rise rapidly to the surface. Many people will then say, but they didn't rise up. They went off to the side. Well, yes, but we can just take the video, as I'll do right now, and turn it to the left, and now all of a sudden, the bubbles, or particles, or whatever you want to call them, rise straight up to the surface, as things in water generally do. So, for those with eyes to see, it is pretty obvious what's going on here. And if you're someone who backs NASA no matter what, well then, nothing will convince you. Remember, Russian astronauts found sea plankton. Yes, you heard me correctly. Sea plankton on the ISS windows. Yeah, Russian officials claim that these creatures were blown there by air currents and able to survive temperatures sub-zero and hundreds of degrees Fahrenheit and able to survive in the vacuum of space while being bombarded by cosmic radiation. They think that they were uplifted to the station at 260 miles. So if you were okay with that, what difference does air bubbles make?